So hi, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial guys, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba makita ang load balance natin sa globe. But first, can you subscribe to my channel and don't forget the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So ayan guys, for today's video, punta lang tayo sa dial ng ating mobile device. So punta lang tayo sa dial. And dito ang idadial natin is *143, number sign, then call. Then after nyan guys, dito naman ang pipiliin natin is yung my account. Yung nasa unahan, so nakatapat sa kanya is 0. So ang itatype natin is 0 since my account yung nakalagay sa tapat niya. Then after nyo may lagay yung 0, tap natin yung send. Then dito naman guys, ang gagawin natin is pipiliin natin dito yung number 1. Yung data balance. So type natin yung number 1 and then tap send. So ayan, after yan guys, may magsasend sa atin na text message and nakalagay doon kung ilan na lang nga ba or magkano na lang yung load balance natin sa globe. So ayan guys, dito natin siya makikita. So magte-text sa atin si 8080. So ayun lang guys, ganun lang kasimple kung paano nga ba makita ang load balance natin sa globe. If you have a question, click comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for new updates. And thank you for watching! Living life, every day, late at night, not okay.